In the town of Athy, when Jeremy Lanigan,
better to wait till he hadn't the pound, his father knew down and he made him a mannequin.
Left him a farm with 10 acres of ground.
He threw a grim party for friends and relations.
Did not forget him when come to the will, but if you'll listen, I'll make you restless in the groans and grudges of Lanigan's ball. 6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all.
6 months I spent in Dublin,
looking
to dance for Lanigan's ball.
She stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and she stepped in again. She stepped out and I stepped in again. Looking to dance for Lanigan's ball. They were lashing the punch and wine for the ladies, cake, potatoes, and bacon and tail. The nobles, the nobles, and all the greatest, courting the girls and dancing away. The songs that went round as plenty as water.
Once we're playing two turtles of balls,
sweeping and praying the racket to the daughter, playing together at Lanigan's ball.
We're doing all kinds of nonsensical dances around the room in a whirling gig. Put your clean eyes, who banished our nonsense and tipped them a twist to a real Irish jig. And how the girls, they all got mad at me, for they thought the ceiling would fall. I spent 3 months at Brooks Academy learning to dance for Lanigan's ball. 6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all.
6 months I spent in Dublin learning to dance for Lanigan's ball.
She stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and she stepped in again. She stepped out and I stepped in again. Learned to dance from Lanigan's. Married the girls all hearted, their cups in a room, and a couple of groups till their lances on top of their turns. McCarthy, he put his right leg from his Finnegan's hoop. The preacher, she feigned to cry holy murder, called for her brothers and gathered them all. The family swore he'd go on a father till he had revenge at Lanigan's ball. The mistress of the realm, Miss Kerrigan, fainted her cheeks at the symptom as red as a rose. Some of the lads, they said she was painted or took too much of the drop, I suppose. And a sweetheart by Morgan, some Lanigan's so able, so his gully lay down on the floor. He drew them with life from under the table, as fast as the dishes at Lanigan's ball. 6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, nothing to dance for Lanigan's ball. She stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and she stepped in again. She stepped out and I stepped in again. Learning to dance for Lanigan's ball. Boys are wise, and there were functions like that. A kick from Phil and McHugh, but sooner or later, it was my invitation. A kick of a terrible hullabaloo. Kiss of the Bible was nearly a strangle. They left on his spiteful attendants and all the girls in the grammars. They all got entangled and put an end to Lanigan's ball. 6 months they spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months they spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lanigan's ball. She stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and she stepped in again. She stepped out and I stepped in again. Learning to dance.